sustain, and Whiteley again cutting back on the angle. Kicks off. It's untidy at the base of the ruck again, under some intense pressure from the Wallabies. Penalty conceding territory again.
Line's yours, Green.
That's how you got it.
Oh, look at the contact with the knee. Oh, sickening.
I don't think it's intentional, to be
fair. Douglas, not to make light of a horrible situation for Rudy Paige, but could that be the most non-like-for-like substitution in the history of Test rugby?
More than likely.
Willem Alberts for Rudy Paige.
120 kilograms replacing 77.